Now, while underclassmen want plenty of time to make up that test, there's no making up for these pivotal moments the class of 2020 will most likely miss out on. We're talking as many high school seniors are mourning the loss of your spring sports, your prom, eventually even graduation. One New Jersey district and its entire community is sending a message of support and school spirit. Here's News 4's Ida Siegal. It's not the way they wanted to reward the high school seniors.
A very special welcome to you, the James Caldwell High School seniors, class of 2020.
But the faculty and administration at James Caldwell High School were so sad that their seniors were missing out on so much this year, they decided to try and cheer them up with a video.
Hi, seniors. Mrs. Powell here. 2-0, 2-0. Let's go.
I was trying to think of something that would lift your spirits.
Vice Principal John Bertolo got busy collecting videos and putting them together.
Well, guys, I think your senior prank got a little bit out of control this year.
To make them feel like they weren't just pushed to the side to get through the next couple months and then they're going to vanish and never come back.
The video was really positive and it kind of gave a great outlook on our community and how strong we are together in the school.
Among the activities seniors will be missing out on, sporting events, senior trip, prom, likely graduation, all the things that acknowledge what an accomplishment it is to complete high school. Well, administrators are hoping that this video sends that same message.
I'm just sending you a little shout out, tell you how proud I am of all of you.
Of course, we still want to be able to be a part of those memories and share them with each other, but it definitely, it's a good goodbye from the teachers.
The tribute video goes on for more than 50 minutes with messages from local leaders and current and past teachers, shots of the new yearbook and old pictures from times when hugs and laughter were in abundance.
All of these people just wanted to recognize you, the senior class, and make you feel as loved as we feel about you.
In West Caldwell, Ida Siegal, News 4, New York.
Class of 2020, our hats off to you.